A two-digit number AB is m times the sum of its digits. If the digits are reversed to make a new number BA, then it is n times its digits. What is the value of n? It seems a little difficult question. It is not. If there is a number AB, like if it is 27, it means 20 plus 7. So let's expand AB. AB is 10A plus B, right? And the question says it's M times the sum of its digits. So M times sum is A plus B, right? Sum of digits. And let's do the next number that is formed by reversing the digits of AB, BA. It will be 10B plus A. And that is n times its digits. So again A plus B. Now if we add these two, we have 11A plus 11B is equal to m times A plus B plus n times A plus B. Now here we have 11 common, so A plus B, and then here let's take A plus B common, A plus B, and we have M plus N. We can cross out these A plus B and A plus B here. Then we have 11 is equal to M plus N. Now they want the value of N, so we'll keep N on one side and bring this M here to make it minus m. When it changes the side, it changes the sign also. So n is equal to 11 minus m. That is our answer, choice C.